I'm at least at back reporting. Right?
Yeah.
Well, you guys seen Sergey fight yet?
Yeah, I've seen Sergey fight.
Yeah, animal man. He a beast, bro.
He's a stablemate.
You know?
King, kickboxing champion. Yeah. Now he's gonna be a boxing champion. He's last fight. He's fighting for IBF 140 title.
Yeah.
I know that.
Yeah, he's gonna be a world champion. You know what I mean? He's a dangerous guy.
Sergey, what's more fun, to knock someone out with a kick or to knock someone out with a punch? They're both fun. Have you guys seen him do his Van Damme stuff? He showed me one day. He could jump, spin, kick, all that.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like a ninja. A ninja from Kazakhstan. Right?
From Russia and Kazakhstan.
Russia and Kazakhstan.
Russia and Kazakhstan.
Well, which one, Sergey? Are you from Russia or Kazakhstan?
I'm born in Kazakhstan and here I come in Russia. I started training in Russia.
You started training in Russia? How would he do in Chicago?
Oh, he'll be good. Then I'll go fuck with him. I was going to take him for him to knock out one person and then...
That's it. That has his respect.
That's it. That'll be his respect.
Look, he's done working out and he's still working out.
Yeah.
That's the Russian mentality.
Yeah, that's what you got to do. You're a world champion. That's how you gotta train at that level.
Going always that extra mile. Yeah, you know, some people like to come to the gym and do minimum, and some people like
minimum and leave early as hell. Yeah. I think I got somewhere to go.
Man, you won't prevail like that. Yeah.
Big fight, world title, Sergey Lipinets, and he's still doing two a day. So this is nothing. This is like a warm up.
Yeah.
We got like about $20 million.
Well, hopefully he wins the title in an exciting fashion.
Yeah,
that'll be good.
He's going to. And it's all we need to do.
All right, there you have it. Nadi the Don. N. Don't tell me. N O T T Y.
N-A.
N A T T Y. D A. You know, I kept spelling the Don, T H E.
Yeah, the Don.
Well, maybe when people making mistakes, they'll know how to spell it.
You can find me on Twitter too at on TBT, all capital, and then Nadi the Don.
All right, Nadi the Don.
All
right. Stay tuned. FeasterJuboy.com, Melissa Pike reporting.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Ellie Setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES Muse. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.